According to the National Weather Service, a tornado hit part of Iron County during severe weather Sunday night. It happened near Peavey Pond Road, not far from Crystal Falls. Many trees were snapped or uprooted. There was also straight-line wind damage around Golden Lake, which is west of Iron River. A camper had to be rescued from fallen trees, but was uninjured. In the coming days, we expect to know more about the strength of the tornado.